بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today our senior nurse, Sister Joyce, she will show us how to confirm the endotracheal tube depth and the distance. So Sister Joyce will tell us.
Yes, for measuring the length of the ET tube, we have three ways actually. The first one is the tip to lip distance. So we have to know the weight of the patient by kilogram, and then we have to add 6 cm. So with this patient, the patient is weighing 2 kilograms, we have to add 6. So it became 8 cm. So we will put the ETT and we will place the 8 cm on the lip of the patient. Then the second one is what we call the nasotragus length. So for this case, the patient is, we will put first here on the nasal septum down to the tragus, it's 7 cm. Then we need to add 1 cm. Then the third one is we have to check the length of the ET through chest x-ray. Thank you.
Thank you, Sister George. Appreciate your cooperation for educational activity.